First, make patties. Chop butter. Put butter cubes on the patty. Refold the patty so the butter cubes are on the inside of the patty. And then season to taste. Get your grill hot. And then reduce heat and put burgers on. Cook burgers until they're done. Add cheese. Turn off the heat. Let the cheese melt. Get your bun ready with all your toppings, and you're ready to go. And that's how you make a Likeabully burger. Just for you, David.